I'm just as tired as you are. I was, I told you. I said go.
My training partner's
mint. So I can't go all out. I can't even go 30%. So I'm tired too.
Thank you.
Superior grip. It's when you have his lapel, which basically means you control his head, which basically means you control his body. Either. Depends on which technique you want to execute. Okay? Now stand up. This. All of them are considered head control grips. If somebody has a head control grip on you, don't go for super big takedowns. Pull guard, do tomoinagi, do sumi gaeshi. Don't go for taikoshi, soinagi, double leg, single knee. So every time you shot for a heel, ankle pick, I just blocked you because I had that arm. If you want to go for those, break. Yes? Break that grip. If you notice, I come out, I don't go for the power grip. I come out, as soon as you come out, I come here. As soon as I grip this, I move. When I turn, I already know what I want to hit you with. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to turn, I'm going to hit him with the kiwaza. So you come around, I go for it, you catch it. You catch my lapel. Yes, if you caught this, that'd be great, but you catch my lapel. I'm going to catch my lapel. I just come in here. Sumi gaeshi, ukiwaza, all of them. Yeah, keep that in mind, the hierarchy. Second thing, Sutagari and Kochigari, use them for setups. Most of the time, they don't work. So if I'm here, and I go here, boom, what will you do? Set up and go, shh. Right? That's coaching. I come here, especially if you have two grips on me and I want to break the grip. I come here, I lift it up. Yeah, that messes everything up.
Coaching?
Because Ochi is a deep hook. But still, you can for things where after you hit it, you have to turn like this.
Okay?
This is called the control grip. It takes you in the direction I want you to go. So for example, if it's ukiwaza, I send it here, right? If it's soinagi, it's always pointing in the direction I want you to go. Grab it. I grab it first. Why? Because it takes away your power hand. Right? All of your moves technically were sound movement, but they were weak because you didn't have a power hand on. And then, let's say we come and you stand like me here, and you get a power hand first. If you can't come up top and grab, yeah. If he doesn't give you that, yeah, like you grab, he goes up, he blocks. I come down, he blocks. My favorite thing to do is put my head on this shoulder and come. That basically just kills your grip, right? There's nothing. And from here, you still have any takedowns. Right? All of them will work. That's how I neutralize the power hand on that side. The guy comes out on that side. Let's say you want to start standing. You don't want to do a fancy guard pull. As soon as you're here, hand on the mat, pull. Always pull to this side. Why? Because you have only one option of passing now, right?
Thank you.
6.